What is up, people? This is Ron Kamlia, your sneaker guy. And guys, yes, I'm sorry, I'm low in energy today, but I am very excited, like really damn excited for today, because we are going to see my top 3 pickups of 2021. As this is the last day of 2021, I am really excited to visit 2022 finally, and this was a crazy year for me. I have been blessed, like really blessed, with some really great stuff this year, and it was like really great. I finished my YouTube monetization. I got monetized on YouTube. I received my first sponsor on YouTube. I got 4 sample sneakers from Converse. If you have not watched that video, watch it here. And it was a crazy year, like really crazy year. And most importantly, I got to interact with some of y'all, which was the craziest feeling ever, which I never got in my life, because that was something like I never expected. That was something I never believed will happen. It's not like I never believed it. It was like I never thought that will happen that this soon. Like I never thought that, because it was just like this happens only to the celebrities or something like that, I used to feel like. But some crazy things happened in my life this year, and that was really big, like really big. 2020 and 2021 was really big for me, because as I already said, last year I started my YouTube channel, and that was big for me. And this year it is all going good. This year in May, I guess, I finished my 1000 subscribers, and today we are very close to 4000 subscribers, and that was great. I really can't explain how big that is for me. And when I had not started my YouTube channel, I used to talk to my friends like, I will start my YouTube, I will start it once my Instagram hits 1000 followers. And today I am at 4000 subscribers on YouTube, and I have 870-880 something followers on Instagram. I have not yet reached 1000 followers on Instagram, and that is really embarrassing. And the reason might be I was not posting regularly few months back, but now I am regular on Instagram as well. So yes, please do follow me there, because it is very bad. I don't know why, but it feels bad. And yes guys, thank you so much for everything. So yes, that was pretty much it. I just wanted to tell that. And I am going to do some crazy stuff that I have never done in my YouTube journey. I'm going to do that in January. So yes, stay tuned for that. What is that? I'll tell you in the end of this video. But before that, let's see what is my top 3 pickups of this year. Please do tell me in the comments, what do you think is my top 3 pickups, because I believe I have picked up more than 5-6 sneakers this year, and making top 3 out of that is very easy, I believe. But it is not like some other YouTubers, because they have some crazy collection, they have a lot of money to spend, they pick up whatever they want. But I can't do that. I can't pick some crazy Jordans or something like that. That is not in my budget. So yes, I love my small collection. And I have some crazy heat as well, because I can give competition to anyone. Like I have that heat, what I love. So I don't care about some hype stuff. And as you guys know, my channel is all about non-hype stuff, because I don't like some crazy Jordans or something like that. Because it's not like I don't like them. I like some of those, few of those, but I don't like everything they put. So it is what it is. And as I always say, do not follow the hype, just create it. So yes, create your own hype. And let's see which is my top 3 pickups. I don't know how to rank them, because it is very difficult to rank them top 3. Maybe I'll go with this. This is my 3rd sneaker of this. Like, it's my top 3rd. It's my top 3rd. It sounds wrong, I guess. It is my 3rd sneaker, then I'll go to 2nd, then I'll go to 1. So this is my, I guess you guys know what is this. If you guys don't, I don't know what to say. But most of you all might know what is this. This is Converse Runstar Hike. Oh my god, I have stain here, I don't know how. So yes, this is Converse Runstar Hike. You guys have seen this sneaker already. This is like, this has a very weird story in my life, because I had this sneaker, I had to sell this sneaker, then I had to get this sneaker in other size. This is a women's UK 7, but I still fit this sneaker. This is Converse Runstar Hike. I have worn it pretty much, you can see, and I really love them. They are beautiful, they look really crazy on feet, like really crazy. I have posted some pictures also wearing this on my Instagram. So yes guys, please do follow me there. Bura lagta hai bhai. I can just remember that meme. I don't know why. So yes, guys, please do follow me there. And this is my top third pickup of this year. And yes, it is. And it was very hard to choose from this and this one. Like, they receive same amount of love from my side. So yes, it is a good sneaker. I won't explain what it is and stuff like that. And it has a very weird story because a long story. So I'll come to the second sneaker of this year that is I have picked. And guys, please do let me know if you have picked any top 3 sneakers, what is your top 3 sneakers, or if you have picked only 1-2 sneakers, only 1 sneakers. So do let me know what is the best sneaker you have picked this year. I believe a lot of you guys have picked some stuff. So yes, please do let me know what is your favorite sneaker of this year. And I know a lot of you guys won't be watching this video. I'm just making it because I want to make this, and I will continue making this kind of videos in 2022 because I want to make something I love personally, and it is going to be crazy. So this is my second pickup, that is top 2. I believe you guys know what it is. So this is Air Jordan 1 Low Gym Red, and this is a beautiful sneaker. Again, my guy Madan, thank you so much for this. I really love this, and I've been wearing this quite a few times. I have worn it. You can see this. It is dirty down there, but you have to wear your sneakers. And I got this for a very crazy deal. I got this from one of my friends. He was a subscriber back then, but we used to talk like on the daily basis. So he became my friend and he hooked me up with this sneaker. I got it used from him, but it was not like really used. But yes, it was VNDS pair, and I got it for a great deal. So yes, thank you so much, Madan, if you're watching this. That is it for the second top 2. And now I'll tell what I'm going to do in January, because let's keep my most favorite sneaker of this year aside. We'll talk something, then I'll show you guys that. And the most exciting thing I was going to tell you all is, in January I'm going to post 3 videos per week. I don't know how I'm going to do that, but yes, I'm pretty sure I'm going to do that. So I don't know how, but yes, I will. And you guys are going to get some crazy content. I have planned some banger things. Everything is under process. It is going to happen. So from 1st or 3rd is the Monday, I guess. And as you guys know, I post every Monday and Friday. So now it will be like Monday, Wednesday and Friday. So I am really excited for this, because this is the only weekend I get. And after that, 3 videos every week. So let's see how that goes. I'm really excited for that. Please do let me know if you have any suggestions for some video ideas, because I run out of ideas very soon. So yes, please do drop some ideas if you have any. I'll make videos on that if I get a chance to. And now let's see what is my most favorite sneaker of this year. And that is New Balance. I don't know how it happened, but this is the craziest sneaker I own right now. Not the craziest, but it has a competition in my collection, because ASIC Gel Light 3 Sean Witherspoon has a competition with this. Like, they really don't have a competition, but in my collection they both are competition for each other. So yes, this is my favorite sneaker of this year I have picked, and this is really crazy, man. And I have worn this sneaker, and that is this New Balance 5740. And this is one of my least viewed video. I don't know why people don't like this sneaker, or people don't know about this sneaker, but when I unboxed this sneaker on the channel, it didn't got good response. But this is my most favorite sneaker of this entire year I have picked, because this is something crazy. Like, I never expected this to happen with me. And this is not the normal New Balance or something like that. This sneaker was released on the New Balance Grey Day. Grey Day is nothing but a special day of New Balance where they release some of the retro sneakers, some of the new stuff. And this was the newer release of 2021 from New Balance. And this is really a beautiful sneaker. Like, I don't know how to appreciate this sneaker in the right terms, but this is mad. And if you guys have not seen that unboxing, I just want to tell you guys that दिस बोथ स्नीकर्स आर मेड आउट ऑफ टोटली डिफरेंट मटेरियल. लाइक इफ यू कैन सी हियर इज स्वेड, लाइक रफ स्वेड, हेरी स्वेड, एंड हियर यू विल फाइंड वेरी सॉफ्ट स्वेड यू कैन से. एंड देन जस्ट लुक एट दिस बैक पैनल हियर, दिस इज टोटली हेरी स्वेड एंड दिस इज नॉट सो हेरी. एंड देन द टंग, हियर द टंग इज ऑफ स्वेड, देन हियर द टंग इज ऑफ लेदर. इट इज क्रेजी स्नीकर, लाइक माइंड ब्लोइंग स्नीकर. दिस इज ब्यूटिफुल. I'll keep this aside. So yes, that was my top 3 sneakers of this year. Guys, thank you so much for everything. You have made my year special, like very special. I know 95% of y'all are not watching this video till now, but if you are the one watching this right now, thank you so much for this. Guys, I really love y'all. I'm like really blessed to have y'all. I don't know how to express feelings sometimes, but this is really big for me. I just don't want to talk now. So yes, thank you so much guys for everything. Have a wonderful new year. Have a great night today if you're watching this video today, but that is 31st December. So yes, have a great night. Don't go partying and all. You can go, but it is very crucial now, it is the Omicron and stuff like that. I don't want a lockdown again. Let's hope for the best. But yes, thank you so much guys for watching this video. Have a blast new year. I hope everything goes well for everyone in 2022. I hope that year brings something good for each and every one of us. So yes, thank you so much guys for watching this video. See you next time in the next video in the next year. Yes, peace. Thank you.